Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Magnidox here for another episode of Dark Souls. And this is actually going to be the first episode I get to use my new BM800 microphone. It's a pretty common microphone for a lot of people. But my sister got it for me for Christmas, and due to a few things, like when it shipped, it didn't come with an external sound card. And other things made it so I couldn't use it until now. But I'm glad that I can use it, because it's connected to a little arm that's on my desk. So instead of having my old microphone, which was an over-the-head headset, which got pretty uncomfortable to wear after wearing it for about 4 or 5 episodes. So this one's a lot more comfortable, and a lot more easy to use, because it's actually floating next to me, or on the stand next to me, and it's not in the way any, it's easily collapsible and stuff like that. But enough of my new microphone, and we are back in Anorlando in this area with the knights that have been giving me some trouble, because they're just... Ooh, good thing he's staggered. Ah, okay. I remember this guy. He can just... His knuckles brush you, and you just take damage as if his spear stuck through your abdomen. It's neither here nor there. Because he's dead now. Oh, crap. More of those guys... So, last of you. What's over here? What do we have here? We have a soul of a hero. Well, he's not much of a hero now, is he? Oh, yeah. Dead. I wonder what my soul would be worth. Because if that guy's the soul of a hero, I mean, I must be, like, amazing. It's the soul of a god, really. This is the dragon. I remember this. The mimics killed me a bunch. So I can still go out there. This is a weird staircase. Well, it's like an optical illusion. But so I can't go up the staircase. From the side, is that like this for all of them? Nope. So if I can't go up the staircase, I'm just going to have to look around and see what's going on here. Who's trying to shoot me with a bow? I hear it. Where are you? You behind door number one? Oh, there you are. Oh, you have a bow, though. Someone outside trying to hit me through a wall? Oh. Ouch. The problem with these guys, they're just a tad bit... Wait, they're just barely fast enough to where if I try to hit them, they can recover. Like, if I try to hit them twice, definitely they can hit me. But sometimes when I hit them once, they can recover fast enough to swing at me again. Ooh, didn't get me that time. Yeah, you did. Another 1,000 souls for me. No secrets back here. And moving... on where okay, there's one knight over there. One knight over there. Guess this is one of those try to fight them one at a time situations. And if you're random breathing in the back, where'd he go? Okay. If you're random breathing in the back, that's my dog. In my room with me. Crap. Let me just back off. You say I'm sorry? Leave me alone. Oh crap. Leave me alone. I will never bother you again, even though I'll probably be back here. Probably just come back after resting the bonfire, because I need to get through. Need to advance in the game. I've been stagnant for too long. I don't want to be stagnant in these games anymore, because I remember for Chibi Robo, I was stagnant forever. Okay. Keep moving forward. That's the name of the game here. I'm not going to slow down. I'm not going to stop to think. Oh, I'm slowing down because I want to... That's what I thought. There's gonna be something crazy. Those are some slings and arrows. Okay, that's it. You and me, mono, we mono. Let's do it. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Ah! Oh, I cannot hit him with the belt. Ooh, I thought he was about to slash his sword and I was gonna be done. 2. Oh, see, like that. Because sometimes he has 3. If I try to hit him after 2... Why don't you try to shield Beth when it's that far away from him? 1. Maybe 3. Nope. Okay, I just need 5 more points of damage to kill him. Dragon Slayer... Arrow? Can I even use that? You're telling me I can shoot javelins at people? Alright, I have to check. I always check to see if there's an invisible hidden wall. Nope. Because it's just... I'm pretty sure I've walked past a few already that I haven't even noticed. Confident I have, but... I keep trying, because I'm waiting for the moment that I actually hit a wall and there's actually something behind it. Dang it. Those seem like such perfect places to put, like, a hidden wall. Of course, I guess in Dark Souls, they wouldn't put it in the perfect place. They put it in somewhere you'd never expect. And I'm just walking around circles, not knowing... Oh, this is the second staircase. This is a really odd layout for a castle. I don't know why you would want to put it. Okay, let me see. What oh, we're in the bottom lower level of the Dragon Slayer room. Which I'm assuming this is like where the Dragon Slayer keeps all of his stuff, because I think Ornstein is the Dragon Slayer. Smiles. Okay. Okay, only one of them's aggro. Because I think Ornstein's the Dragon Slayer, and he's also in Dark Souls 2, but he's not called Ornstein, he's just called the Dragon Slayer. But Smaug is Smaug something else. He's just a big fat guy with a hammer. From what I remember from watching people play this game. And I remember telling y'all at the beginning, but in case you've forgotten, I did this far before. When I first got this game, as I wasn't into the Dark Souls games until Dark Souls 2 came out. My friend told me about it, and I bought Dark Souls 2 and played it. Then Dark Souls 1 came out free on Xbox Live, and I played this one a bit, but I never got really far, because whenever I got real frustrated, I just turned off and turned on Dark Souls 2 and played that one. Because honestly, I do believe that Dark Souls 2 is a tad bit easier than Dark Souls 1. For a few things. Come on. There we go. Huh. I wonder which one's a mimic. Well, actually, I really did look pretty identical. Well, it's just the lighting. Lighting made one look darker than the other. This seems pretty safe. Hopefully. Silver Knight armor. More Silver Knight armor. Why couldn't you just put that in one chest? What's the point in having it separated? Remember, they've never been separated like that before. This is the bottom level. Yeah, this is the door I couldn't go through before. Alright, sweet. Advancing. Moving up in the world. I should probably go rest because I have no Estus flasks. And I'll say it again. I've said it a million times before, but I'll say it again. I love how being forward in the game in order to get to another area easier rather than just having a fast travel function, which it does add later on, because for me to get back to like where crap, I forgot this guy respawns. But for me to get back to like where I first came in, where the crow dropped me, it would take me a while to get there, so it does add in fast travel later. But I love how instead of making it to where you fast travel between bonfires immediately, you have to move forward and unlock a way to get to another area faster. I think that's really cool. And they have that same function in Dark Souls 2. It's just that the difference being is you can teleport between bonfires immediately, and then make it to where you have to backtrack, as they just have less bonfires. Whew. Jesus. Ouch. Did I aggro both of them? Just that guy. It's not gonna be easy getting through here every time I have to fight these dudes. Oh, crap. Shields up. All these javelin dudes take a little bit longer to recover. There we go. And now your turn. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. And, oh, he's not going to swing. This is going to be strike three. Swing and a miss, even though can't kill him on strike three. There we go. Okay, now then, we've unlocked a little shortcut route. Let's see what else we can find here. Some stairs to nowhere. Where are you, fatty? Is he talking about Smoes or fat dude? Oh, hello! Huh, there's a bonfire really close by, but I also have 25,000 souls. Let's risk it. I'm willing to, oh crap. Yeah, I'm out of here. Let's get, move out. Never mind. We're not gonna risk that, because we don't need Demon Titanite. Because this takes this weapon I'm using takes Twinkling Titanite. I don't have a weapon that needs Demon Titanite just yet. Oh, that was, come on, it looks so obvious. I guess that's the reason why it's not one, but it just looks like it should be. Oh, up or down. Let's go upper, because that guy's really scary, and I don't want to fight him. Maybe more ninjas over here? Ooh, another broken window, okay. Is there going to be an ambush? What's this sign say? Here. Oh. That's the way to Ornstein Smo. Oh, it's lovely. Please tell me there's a bonfire. Gorgeous view. That's pretty nice. Hope you meant looking this way. It looks like the sign's facing this way. I'm gonna assume he meant facing this way into the nothingness. However, that view actually is pretty cool, because I can look back on all the other places I've been. Is that a blacksmith? Okay, that is a giant monster of a blacksmith. Can he make boss weapons? Blacksmith, yes. Need humanity. Please don't kill me. He looks so funny. He looks like a grown man trying to use like the little child's tools. He's like ting 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 ting.
Who are you? Forge your weapons.
Alright, man. Good talk. Who are you? Forge your weapons? Reinforced weapon. Purchase item. What do you got for me? Giant's halberd. I can't use that. Moonlight arrow. Dragon Slayer arrow. Cost 500 souls apiece. Standard arrow. I can get lightning bolts. Zeus. Giant's helm. Alright, what can I reinforce? None of these really matter. Drake sword. I can reinforce the Drake sword, even though I don't need to. Where's the? Not the occult club. Why can't I? I need the white titanite chunk. The occult. Whoa! I didn't know that was a weapon. 290. Titanite catch. Well, I don't have enough twinkling titanite. Dang it. Crystal halberd. Would do a lot more damage than my Titanite. Maybe it's about time I switch weapons again. Because I've been picking up weapons left or right. I haven't been paying attention. I've just kind of continued using this one weapon. Sure, man. Got the gargoyles out here. So I could just open that gate. What does that yellow light mean? Oh well. So I could open that gate and go back, but I don't need to. It's not where I need to go. I did find the blacksmith, so that's good. Or I found a blacksmith. He didn't talk to me about the embers, so I'm assuming I can't give them to him. Crap, there's a guy. Why would I go that way? I can just go all the way around and there not be a dude guarding the staircase. Or is he just gonna try to attack me anyway? Oh, did those little yellow lights give me back Estus flasks? And if so, why? I got a ton of bolts. Let's see how much this, what is this? Unable to wield weapon effectively with present sets. Okay. What is this? Huh? Did I equip it? Left hand. Oh, it's my left hand. Whoa. So it's just a giant club. It still moved pretty quickly. I don't need it. Can't use it. Let's get my amazing old Ferris out. And let's snipe these fools with a Dragon Slayer arrow. Do I need... Huh? Oh, I need to... That's right. Yeah, I can't. I kept hitting RT because I've been playing Skyrim and I forgot how to play this game. But it looks like I cannot use that. Do I only have light? Sniper crossbow. Target that. I can't aim with this. Can I target him? You can target me. How's it going, buddy? Bam! Wow! Great shot, dude. Haha. There's two of them. This could not be worse. Let's back up a bit. Heal up. Let's not let them drop on top of me. Okay, I see why that guy could be a pain. So they can climb the steps. Alright, I'm just going to take care of this guy. I do not want this guy firing arrows at me the whole time. That could get annoying. Okay, luckily I'm too short for him. Plan it out. Yes. Aha! Beautiful. Now, let's just bring these guys back and forth, shall we? They'll never know what hit them. Probably didn't move past my wall. Okay, so now it's just a matter of baiting these guys back and forth to get the drop attack on them, because I don't think I could fight them regularly. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My game recording thing, I ran out of space on my computer, and this is not the first time this has happened, but I ran out of space, and so I lost a little bit of what happened. So, as you can see, all my souls are lying in that little pile over there, and I must focus really hard not to die. Hey, Dee Dee, can you not be around the mic? You're gonna knock it over. Watch out. Oh, you must have weapons at risk. Dee Dee. Okay, fine. Come on my other side. But so, I lost a bit of what happened, and basically, I was circling those guys, trying to do a significant amount of damage, but I never did. In fact, I kept missing when I was trying to drop on top of them. So instead, I said, you know, forget this, I'm trying to rush ahead and get to Ornstein Smug, or Smo, I think, I'm pretty sure it's Ornstein Smo. Try to get forward and go to Ornstein and Smo, but I didn't have any Estus Flasks, so I just kind of, the minute I just kind of went into the fight. It's kind of sad because I don't think it plays the cutscene every time, or it might, like the Gaping Dragon. I could watch it again, so it's actually in the video. But, ooh, thank you. I use a lot more Estus Flasks than it should. But so, I ended up just running around this guy's bunch, and I got bored of it eventually. And I rushed forward, tried to get to Ornstein Smo, just wanted to see the fight, and then I used a bone to get out of there, so I still have my souls to level up, and it looks like I can only level up one time. Let's go via Vitality, I feel like I'm going to need this in this next fight. I feel like it's going to be vital. Also, let's get my fireball. Because then we can get that up and put on my pyromancy flame. Yeah! Now life isn't so bad. I can use that pyromancy flame for some okay range damage. Hopefully. My pyromancy is really low level. So it's probably not going to do any damage, but it's just nice to have. It makes me feel better about myself. And I can, oh gosh, I might be able to use it on this guy. Maybe not. Let's get it done. So much this does. 72. I think that's less than my catch bolt. Yep. It's quite significantly less than my catch ball. Come on. I just need to kill. I just kill this one guy. And I don't want to say anything because I'm afraid if I start talking, I'm going to get distracted. There we go. Okay. So, it was getting towards the episode anyway. So I'm just going to go ahead and end it here. I'm not going to have enough time to go back and try to get through the Ornstein and Smo fight. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys next time.